Hi, and it's another great day. I hope you've really enjoyed your feet for the last week or so. It's part five now, that exercise that I gave you about massaging also helps working your hands. We don't need dough so much, well, some of us don't. To keep hand strength is really good too. Also, it's not a bad idea to give yourself a hand massage once in a while. Now, you're going to love what we're going to do today because it's a long stroke shoulder stretch we've got in store for you today. If you start on your knees in the prayer position here, and it doesn't hurt as you're in this position to say thank you to whoever you'd like to say thank you for this incredible body that we've been given. It's the best bit of kit we'll ever be given. Also to really appreciate life and looking forward to the day. Now, as we're in this position, creep your hands down, get a nice stretch in this position before you move up towards the bed head and put your hand down over the mattress, so your hand catches over the top of the mattress, so you're almost like you're pulling the water down this way towards you. As you're in this position here, put your hand on your hip, and what you can do is really, really stretch. And by pulling back, so you're pulling yourself this way here, that way there, stretching all the way along your lats and your triceps, and also twisting your shoulder around slightly. Now, isn't that easy to breathe from that position there? Because as you're bringing your arms around here, your shoulder comes up more and more open, it becomes easier. And you can work as hard as you like, but remember, steady goes. Don't put all the effort into one workout. Work up to it here. And as you become a little tighter on that one, you can move slightly towards your bed head. And so eventually, you hit your head on the bed head, and then you can move round and do it off the side of the bed. So you can slowly move here. Obviously, my hand would be down here. You can move further and further. Don't go too far because you'll fall out of bed. You don't want to tell everybody that you fell out of bed. Now you can do the same exercise, this time with both hands. And you pull both hands together and move up towards the bed, keeping your head nice and low there as you're doing it. And move around to the side. So there we have it. Here's the long stretch exercise that will really help your stroke. Look forward to seeing you next week, and have a brilliant day. Bye.